Go.
So our topic was on the actions. So first, it was the observation. So in the movie, you know that we saw the pinchers, you know, the things that stung?
Yeah. And
pedicillaria. Pedicillaria, yeah. So we were wondering if
you have
themselves. And do they use it for all starfish? Do they use it for everything? How long does it take for them? That was a question.
Well, that observation was, during the movie, we saw how the pedicillaria came out as a backup plan, as a necessary defense. And our question was, can they sense a true theory to a non-predator? So that would be a question of how long it would take the urges to sense the predator
and the non-predator
attract whatever. Yeah. And we had our own hypothesis, and we still have them up there. So we definitely need them.
And
so maybe.
So mine was, if they attack and they're threatened, then they would attack sooner with a larger species than a smaller species, because the biggest species is more of a predator, movie.
My relationship has the difference between a chicken and a not predator, then there would be a difference. A different time because we can see between a predator and a not predator.
I thought that if they are threatened by anything, they will tend to have their predatory area, because it won't really matter to the urchin what the threat is as long as it's a threat. So I don't think it really matters to them.